Hello and welcome. This is Nasreen Sheikh and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Heavy rains cause flooding in Galveston. Parts of Galveston, Texas have begun to flood from Tropical Depression Imelda. The storm is dumping rain over southeastern Texas and is expected to keep doing so for a couple of days as it moves inland. Heavy rain and street flooding were reported in parts of coastal Texas as Tropical Depression Imelda moved across the state. And on Wednesday evening, a confirmed tornado left some structure damage east of Houston. Numerous witnesses reported a tornado near the Baytown and Highlands area some 20 miles east of downtown Houston shortly after some structures were seen with damages which was believed to have been caused by the twister. There were no reports of injuries in the immediate aftermath of the tornado. But in the main street area of Baytown, several homes were damaged and the cleanup began shortly after the storm passed. There were no immediate reports of injuries or major damage. The station reported that several roads were impassable and some cars had become stranded in high water. The city of Galveston said that some public transportation services had been suspended due to the weather. Galveston Independent School District announced that no class would be held on Thursday. At least two dozen school districts across the region had cancelled classes on Wednesday, including Galveston High Island ISD and Texas City ISD. Several local colleges, including Houston Community College campuses and Galveston College, were also closed, while no severe impacts had been reported in Houston. Harris County Flood Control meteorologist warned that residents should remain alert. Heavy rainfall overnight and this morning had already saturated the ground in some areas, he added. There were reports of cars stalled in standing water in the Houston area, and a frontage road on the south loop of Interstate 610 was blocked early Wednesday morning when parts of the freeway embankment gave way and sailed onto the road. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nasreen Sheikh. And if you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.